around when it is safe to do so. 400 meters. Turn left.
Superstars heading out to Horizon Baja this weekend to take on the Titan. Remember, the desert is beautiful but harsh. It's an achievement just to finish. And if you don't, you can just hang out, eat some fish tacos, come back and try it again next weekend. It's cool. We'll all still be here to watch.
Trains before in the UK, but watch out for this conductor. I've never seen someone so competitive. Best of luck!
Thank you. they're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Dropping carriages, but certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.
For the rest of my dirt wrestlers, eh? Just kidding. You're my favourite. Get out there and show them what you've got.
now, last two adventures. Which will it be? I have a coin, if that helps.
Do you want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato?
Well, up there. And you can enjoy it as long as you like. I mean, I'm sure the train driver will... I'm sure they'll do. Any minute. How about a song while you wait? Can't keep my...
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Pues sí. They say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
And does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day. But not if you can't even beat me to them. Coming up from Guanajuato. Wait till you see the sea at night!
Mirón. Home of La Familia Mirón. Best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Frogs.
That's not very street racing.
Have you ever seen a frog at top speed, superstar?
Racers.
Oh, and watch for traffic. The streets can get busy, but I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard.
La Basílica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Well, now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me.
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers' meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have... racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules. And we have company. My compadres! When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old watches. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun. Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Racers are swarming into Horizon street scene, even though it's not very underground anymore. Whatever you do, don't tell them. It's important for their street cred. Hernandez. Final adventure run, so it shouldn't be a tough choice. What song to play at your Hall of Fame induction, on the other hand? Now, that's a tough one.